Worn that singlet, and I know how important it is. You know, what made you be a part of team training? So with team training,
3, 2, 1, go! Have fun out there, Jeff. Good luck with the away.
Tarzan and the mom.
Wow.
That's really cool.
Interesting.
I love it. Alright, we are almost into Epcot. We're about to go under test track. We're hitting mile one right here. Doing good. We're just chilling. You can see, my friends. That's about right.
Galaxy's Edge felt here.
Yeah, Galaxy's Edge is so good.
We are about a mile and a half in, a little bit over. Going through Epcot. Barges look cool with the marathon logo and then a little bit of like motion on it. It looks cool.
And looking good with fun to run through, but it's definitely easier.
This is way more pleasant than the springtime 5K, just because the path is way wider. Over outside the Morocco Pavilion. Thank you.
Caution, force narrows ahead.
Weird with like no sign or anything there.
Yeah.
Where that?
Is there a lady?
No, they're real behind us. Oh, that's cool.
All the people involved in it.
Thank you. people still going into Epcot there?
I don't. Like,
we're coming out around the Guardians now. They have just over a quarter mile, about a third left.
So in my head, I'm like, I'm never gonna do it, but like, I'm comfortable walking right now.
You don't have any like nice paths you can go to, do you?
I don't have any really good trails to me. Paul has like a massive development or whatever, and he's just like, but by me, it's not very good, good for running.
Oh yeah, see like we have the lake by us and that, you don't-
For Vaughn property.
Yeah.
Finishing.
Thank you.